And outside we go, where right now, Kylie, it is 75 degrees.
It's perfect outside.
It is.
Literally perfect. And apparently we get another day of this,
ooh,
which I'm very excited about.
Mm-hmm.
Ashley Brown, you just have the greatest job ever delivering all this awesome news.
You know what? And now you see why I couldn't decide which day was the pick of the week, right?
It would be hard.
Yeah, now that's a difficult job, and I still haven't decided. I'm just kind of saying, like, today's your pick of the week? Yeah, today's
sure
the day.
Why not?
Absolutely. It was a fantastic day, especially compared to last year, and I want to compare that. So, today is August the 5th. Now, on August the 5th of 2019, as we look at the numbers here, we were at 89 degrees. Now, typically, the start of August is very warm, but today, 76. That's it. Well below normal this time of year, as we should be at around 84 degrees. So below normal temperatures here outside, high pressure in control, and we're dry right now. As far as any rain that's sitting off to the south, that's mainly light to moderate rain here. Outside, partly sunny to mostly sunny, depending on your location. A great view right now looking from the Indianapolis Motor Speedway into downtown. You'll notice, of course, a few clouds thickening over the area. 76 degrees right now. That makes 76 our official high temperature for today. Carmel, 74, about 74 there in Martinsville there. All right, so temperatures in the 70s tonight. It feels like yesterday, right? During the evening hours, we're comfortable with temperatures in the 70s remaining dry under that system of high pressure. But as we move forward throughout the day tomorrow, another day pretty much like today, not much changing, low humidity, mostly sunny to partly sunny skies, and those temperatures that make it to the upper 80s. I think I am expecting a degree or two warm up tomorrow. So today at about 76, tomorrow I think we could see easily 78 degrees, about 75 for Kokomo. So 70 degree numbers here in the forecast for you. As we go through the evening hours tomorrow, we'll fall once again. Now, if you miss 80 degree temperatures, and some of you may like the summer heat. Well, on Friday, we're going back to the 80s. Humidity starts to increase a bit, but it's still comfortable. 82 degrees for you on Friday. We should be at 84. So we're getting closer to where we should be. Friday's another fantastic day. Mostly sunny skies out there. We'll have clouds increasing during the evening hours, but we're dry on Friday, which is fantastic news here. So a dry Friday for you. And as we kind of look at the warming trend here, because there is a warming trend, mid-80s on Saturday, mainly dry, but more cloud cover on Saturday. See, 85, that's above normal. So we're starting to feel heat and an increase in humidity. That humidity really starts to show itself during the afternoon hours on Saturday as we warm up. But Sunday's the day. Sunday's the day I've been watching, because we've been watching the chance of rain here, and the rain will move in pretty late on Saturday into Sunday. I'm still thinking it's closer to around midnight before we see any showers and storms, so I'm keeping the rain icon away from Saturday. Enjoy your day. But on Sunday, showers and storms throughout. They're spotty. They're on and they're off. Not everyone will see rain on Sunday. We'll have some downpours there. Chapman Heated and Cooling 8-day forecast. As we look at the numbers here, warming to the upper 80s by Monday. And you know, some forecasting models actually have us at about 90 for Monday. So we'll see how hot Monday gets, but definitely a warmer day. As we move forward into Tuesday, a weak front stalls over the area, allowing showers and thunderstorms to remain possible through Wednesday. We'll dry out and cool down by the end of next week, but I can't promise we'll make it back to this beautiful 70 degree trend.